Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, who will put his usual forensic analysis on an important game today from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, tantalising prospect here for the hosts, chance for them to move up the world rankings. They might feel they deserve to after the way they've been playing lately.
Now we can check on the lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Fabinho starts with Jeffrey Kondogbia in the middle. And they just go with...
And shoots! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Corner kick given. And here comes the corner. Ferdinand! Must take the lead here. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
That's a corner. Walker! A short corner. Put in from the wide area. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Sergio Ramos. Kondogbia. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Giving it away, Anthony Martial. Fabinho. Aubameyang. Roberto Firmino. Lacazette slips it through. He's made the save. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Now this looks promising. Lacazette! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a...
It's bounced back into play from the bar. Fabinho. Fred.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Lacazette, it's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. In quickly, Kondogbia. Lacazette. Conte. Aubameyang. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Excellent challenge. N'Golo Kanté. Kondogbia. Fabinho. That's an easy cut-out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Lacazette, surging forward with the ball at his feet, Lacazette, Willian, Fabinho,
Jota,
and that will peter out that attack, it's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily, on the move and able to cut out the pass, Lacazette, that's his game isn't it, intercepting. Roberto Firmino. Martial, Fabinho,
Willian, now the shot!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Fabinho,
Conte,
here's Martial. Kyle Walker, Conte, Fabinho, Felipe Anderson,
Aubameyang,
Roberto Firmino,
slipping it through. Anthony Martial.
N'Golo Kanté.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Lacazette. And here's the shot. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Throw in here. Here's Willian.
Fabinho.
Kondogbia. Roberto, cleverly done. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that. But they have done, and they've done it in fine style.
A goal from Lacazette. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Aubameyang on to Fabinho. He's got there, but got the ball away as well. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Crafting the through pass.
Now Willian. Fabinho.
Lacazette.
Kondogbia.
If you look at the coach...
Martial! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Restarting at 2-0.
Number 11, Anthony Martial.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky.
Well, he's tried it. Give him credit for that, Alan, but, well, he's not even close.
Well, it looks brilliant when you pull it off. When you don't, when that happens, you're an embarrassment.
Fabinho.
Lacazette.
Kondogbia.
Lacazette. Shots on here. Edison with an easy save.
The referee is
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
2 minutes.
Taking on the defenders. Here's a chance.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal.
Although he got good contact on the ball.
Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the opposition today.
Yeah, he was chasing, really, from the...
Threads it through. Fantastic save! Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best.
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here. Christian Eriksen. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Fabinho. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. And now the shot! Here's Martial. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Now Anthony Martial.
Roberto Firmino.
Kondogbia.
Fabinho.
Lacazette. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Oh, Willian, so inventive from these situations.
Willian, he's hit the free kick. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Conte anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's coming forward with some danger.
Felipe Anderson.
Going to try his luck.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Gone short with the corner. Half a chance of a shot now.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Willian. Kondogbia. Fabinho.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Lacazette.
Could score! Firmino! Goal!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are probing the pass.
Roberto Firmino.
Martial.
Shot off! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Put the corner in the middle. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
It's given away. And here they are on the attack. Martial has to score. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Conte. Here's Renato Sanchez. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Renato Sanchez.
Felipe Anderson.
Shots on here. Off the post.
Yeah, he's so close with that one. Fine margins in this match.
Fabinho. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Roberto Firmino. Jordi Alba. Now Anthony Martial. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on, he's entitled to do that.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino. Roberto, and here's the shot, and he's put it away. It is one of the great sights in football when the ball nestles into that top corner. And the nestle, well, it nearly broke the net, that one. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Jordi Alba,
very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Lacazette. Martial! Good connection, just off target over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Fabinho. Here's Willian. Lacazette. Really in the clear now. He's got his shot off now. And a goal! Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
A goal from Lacazette. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
In from Willian from the corner. Oh, fantastic goal!
The defence failed to deal with it, and the corner has opened the way to the goal.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.
Superb goal here.
Oh, really good corner that. Flighted in and just begging to be attacked.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Alex Telles. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Fabinho. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. The free kick coming up. Here's Ferdinand. Kondogbia. Intercepted well. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions. Here's Willian. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre.
The referee has indicated.
Fourth official has indicated three more minutes
of added time.
Here's Walker. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Willian saw the ball, went for it. Kondogbia. Well, I like the look of this attack. Renato Sanchez. Aubameyang. They were right. Well, there we are, final whistle in this game in the FUT Champions weekend. We'll see you next time. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Lacazette, really in the clear now. He's got his... Martial has to score. Never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. In from Willian from the corner. Oh, fantastic goal! The defence failed to deal with it, and the corner has opened the way to the goal.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.